Hello students, let's start the new poem that is Granny, Granny, please comb my hair. Students, isn't it a very interesting sound? Because it is related to our granny. Granny means grandmother. And I know grandmother is a very favorite person of family, especially child's, okay? Let's see in this poem which feelings of poet wants to describe. So open your English textbook on page number 65, okay? Now I'm going to read the poem. You have to listen carefully. Granny, Granny, please comb my hair. You always take your time. You always take such care, you put me to sit on a cushion. Between your knees, you rub a little coconut oil, parting gentle as a breeze. Mummy, mummy, she's always in hurry, hurry rush. She pulls my hair, sometimes she tugs. But Granny, you have all the time in the world. And when you are finished, you always turn my head and say, now who's a nice girl? Students, what do you understand from this poem? We know that in this poem we meet a very small girl and her grandmother. And in this poem, we learn about the conversation between a small girl with her grandmother. That small girl, in first stanza, what say? Granny, Granny, please comb my hair. You always take your time. You always take such care. Means that small girl asked to her grandmother to comb her hair. To comb her hair means to brush or to make nice her hair, because that small girl likes combing from her grandmother, okay? Because her grandmother take everything with special or extra care, okay? See the next stanza. You put me to sit on a cushion. Between your knees, you rub a little coconut oil, parting gentle as a breeze. See students, here is the second stanza, there is a description of the whole situation when grandmother combs the small girl's hairs, okay? What that girl, grandmother did? Grandmother asked to that small girl to sit on a cushion. Cushion means what? A small pillow. And between your knees means grandmother's knees, okay? And you rub a little coconut oil. Which activity grandmother did? That grandmother put little coconut oil on that small girl's hair, okay? You're parting gentle as a breeze. Breeze means what? Gentle wind. Means whole activity, whole the process did by extra love and care and gentle. Gentle means what? Soft. Gently means softly. Each and everything did by grandmother is done gently, softly, okay? See the next paragraph. Mummy, mummy, she's always in a hurry, hurry rush. She pulls my hair, sometimes she tugs. See children, here is a small complaint of that small girl towards his mother. Because we know our mummy is very hurry, always in hurry, because she wants to do many more extra works also, no? And what that small girl said? That small girl said, "Mummy is always in hurry, hurry, rush." Okay? She pulls my hair. Sometimes what happened? She do the combing with fastly, and so sometimes she pulls her that small girl's hairs, or sometimes turns. What is the last stanza? "But Granny, you have all the time in the world, and you are finished. And when you are finished, you always turn my head and say, 'Now who's a nice girl?'" In the last stanza, again that small girl said to her grandmother that you have lot of time, so you did it very nicely. And when you finished, you turn my head, means that small girl's head, and say, "Who's that nice girl?" Means this is a compliment, and because of that compliment, that small girl become very happy. Understood, students? In short, in this poem, what we learn? We learn that small girl asked to her grandmother, "Comb my hair," means that small girl's hair, because the grandmother did it very carefully, nicely, and gently. Understood? Students, you have to read this poem and send me audio. Okay? Thank you.